Hello, my name is Lars Lotzenburger and I want to introduce you to the Texas Instruments reference design TIDA 10013, which is an RGB to OpenLDI LVDS display bridge reference design for Sitara processors. Here you see the system block diagram of the TIDA 10013. On the left side you see the Sitara board, which acts as a video source supplying a 24-bit RGB signal to the reference design. This video signal is then converted to LVDS and supplied to the LCD. The LCD displays it at 1024 by 600 pixels. The backlight is provided by an external power supply and monitored by the TL431. The power supply for the RGB bridge and for the digital part of the LCD is provided by the Sitara board. The Sitara board also provides a PWM signal to directly control the brightness of the LCD. To learn more about this reference design, please visit the product folder. You can download a user's guide, the schematics, or the complete design files. You also get more information about the semiconductors used in this TI design and companion hardware and software. The software modifications required for this reference design is also provided in the user's guide. Here you see the reference design in action. You see the AM572 board providing the video to the reference design, which is the board below, which connects then through an FFC cable to the LCD. Thanks for your attention and goodbye.